Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna do a hair blower technique. So I don't have a flat hair blower, so I just simply put a tape in the front of the hair blower. And I'm gonna use a leftover paint. So this is Turquoise. And this one is Berry. I do have 24K DecoArt Gold. This one is Crystal Green. I do have also some Artist Loft Ready Mix Aqua Green. I have White. So I'm just gonna layer the paints like a wave form, but I don't know what's gonna be the result of this pour, because I'm just gonna use all the leftover, and I already put a base, so I use the light violet for my base. So let's start.